25 years ago, Tom Cruise and Val Kilmer took to the skies to see who would become Top Gun. And now, you can experience the high-flying action all over again with the 25th anniversary DVD of Top Gun, including never-before-seen screen tests.
Tony Danza screen test?
I'm sorry, I can't tell you that. It's classy, Fries.
No, it's classified.
Oh! I thought it was like classy fries, you know, like curly fries.
Al Pacino.
I got a need. I got a real need for speed. You got no idea. In regards to speed.
Harvey Weinstein?
This is not a gay film. But it says in the script that we play volleyball in jean shorts. I say, Iceman's on my tail, he's coming hard. I literally said that to a bathroom attendant last night.
Paula Abdul. No. Alan Alda?
Son, your ego's writing checks your body can't cash. That is a terrific line. I feel like I understand everything about this movie just from the one line. That's good writing, you know? And I don't know about airplanes.
Crispin Glover?
Get your damn hands off her, Iceman.
Requesting a flyby! Goes! Goes!
Sinbad, take 35.
Man, you got to be out of your mind if I sat down like that. What you got, brain damage? And what's with girls today, huh? They don't even wear bikinis anymore. All they do is put on a little dinner floss like this. Oh, where's the beach? Somebody show me where that beach is at.
Natalie from The Facts of Life.
Hey, Goose, you big stud. Take me to bed or lose me forever.
Prince, take off.
All of a sudden, a bird on the windshield. What happens there? What happens there? I'm over Afghanistan. I'm dropping bombs on Afghanistan. And a bird takes a giant on the windshield. What do I do?
Bobcat Goldthwait. And I'm waiting for a part of Frosty Snowman.
No, it's Iceman.
Iceman!
The last line in your movie is, you can ride my tail anytime. Guys, that's like my mantra.
Own it today!